fight or make room for those who will.
I don't really want to gank a gangplank, man. I'm gonna puff downwards. I'm puffing downwards. Leona and Yone look nice. To gank. I don't care about the gangplank.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Be ready. The Amumu misfortune.
I will not hide behind another shield.
All right. Hopefully, this is a good decision. Try and get Ephilios and Yone fed rather than. So I'm gonna play like bot river. It looks like Echo's got the same idea, and it started topside as well, so... Mid's dead. Okay, not good. Not good. Okay, we tried. Got his flash at least. Why are they taking so long to come to me? The fuck? Where did he go? Okay, that's a shame. flash. Nice. That was nice. Who got the shutdown? That's unfortunate that Leona got it. Is he just gonna die again?
Seems hungry today.
Got the opportunity to bully Echo, but with the lane is helping him, I don't know what else I can really do. Yone's making this game very difficult, I believe, by just constantly dying. What was Leona doing? Why did she not react? Echo's doing that, so I'm just gonna do dragon. Like, guys, you can't be serious, man. They can't be serious, right? Just getting trolled. What the fuck? Luckily, I got it. But we could have just lost the game there. Echo's done nothing this game, by the way. Nothing. Team's got 5 kills. Whatever, man. Echo gets to win this game. Fair enough. I'm so pissed off, man. I'm so fucking pissed off with this Yone. All he's got to do is be a bitch. The bitch he is in real life is all he has to do to be in the game. Just be a bitch. And we win the game. But that's too much for him. Can't even get the kill, man. Sione is really just playing it alone and just feeding out of his mind, man. Refuses to play with the team, like nothing. Nothing for the team. He's being instead of fucking coming to help me with this. Disgusting, man. Just playing for himself and still doing shit. Play for yourself if you're doing well. If you're doing shit, what the fuck? Rolling in my jungle, just taking whatever he wants because his teammates auto won for him. It's like all three of my losses have been because I've had fucking trolls and inters in mid. That's all I've had. One game I didn't. Just one. And guess what we done? We won the game. Now we got useless gangplank here. Three, Now imagine he didn't feed, how easy this game would be. Imagine he didn't feed, all he did was sit on the tower and not farm. We would win this game.
I will not hide behind another shield.
Fucking hell, it's really not hard. It's truly not hard. Does Knight's Vow stack? So if I get it and Leona get it, does it work that way? I actually don't know, because that might be a good idea for me as well. Yeah, I was thinking of ulting in there. Echo just being Echo just gets to fucking do as he please. But at least we have two dragons, so we got that going for us.
We bow to no one.
Can't tell if there is. Look, no one else on the team has more than two deaths. Our Yone has eight. Eight motherfucking deaths. Eight. In Diamond 1. Eight. How are the promos going? We've lost two because of trolls, and we've won one, and this game I've got a 1-8. I can't believe we won that. I guess they focused way too hard on Aphelios. Like, way too hard. Yeah, that was terrible by me, but whatever, we got the flash regardless. I think give. Fuck it. We die, we lose Baron. It's not worth it. Fuck yes, you won that. Which one? I don't know which. There was one game. There's no way we were winning. Oh wait, you mean the team fight? Yeah, I can't believe we won that when our Ione was 1-8. It's quite incredible. Yeah, probably in there. I mean, eventually he's going to get strong anyway, which is a bit sad because that's how the champion works. I really hope Gangplank doesn't die here. Yeah, he's okay. Yone being an idiot and going bot means we're gonna lose Nice. Echo could steal. This Echo truly does not deserve to win this game. Like, honestly speaking, he's done nothing. He's done nothing, and he's got the winning team. And he's done nothing. Like, imagine. Imagine you've done nothing and you're the winning team. Six. He's been part of six kills. Well, I've been part of 13. More than double his KP. And he was on the winning team. You're joking. Okay, we just have to be careful. We need to make sure Aphelios stays alive. That's all. Echo's behind, so we need to keep an eye on that. Wait. How did Gangplank do that? And of course, Yone gives away a shutdown. Being the imbecile he is. I don't know if we could do any more than this. Though. Maybe we can. We actually won this game. That is insanity. This Yone got to win this game, man. This Yone got to win this fucking game.